fetches cleaning supplies from a storage cage. A push broom bumps his head.
Oh.
Later, he mops up the spilled soda.
This is really sticky.
The wall clock now reads 7:50.
Don't.
He eyes takeout containers and a pizza box.
This.
Tank pees on the floor.
Thank you.
His gaze lands on the Incantus. Later, the book lies open under his finger. As a circle of low red flames burns around him, Dave scoops his ring-bearing hand upward, directing the gesture at a distant mop. The mop stands, then bobs up and down. Dave waves his hand like a conductor. Next, Dave enchants a broom, which nudges a push broom awake. Both join the mop in cleaning. Another mop stands alertly on three legs formed by its bunched strings. It pirouettes disturbing Tank from a nap and swabs the floor. Dave commands two rectangular sponges at a sink. Their corners act as arms and legs as they hop off the faucet and into the basin, turning on the water. A stack of dirty plates levitates over to the sink. Dave ducks out. Two unsupervised mobs come alive at the storage cage, their strings stepping like spider legs. One grabs a number of other cleaning tools by their handles and passes them to its friend. A mob scrubs Dave's bulldog with a sponge. Others form a bucket brigade from the sink. Now, sponges leap off the overflowing basin like playful penguins. Meanwhile, Dave finishes taking a shower and towels dry. Wearing a plain white shirt, he runs an electric toothbrush down his tongue. Now, zipping up a hooded sweatshirt and wearing Merlin's ring, he returns to the lab. 6 inches of water cover the floor. Dozens of mops slosh his Tesla equipment.
I command you to stop!
All activity halts. A hovering spray bottle spritzes Dave's face. The enchanted items get back to work. Dave wades forward, wrangles a mop, and throws it. 4 electrical wall outlets animate into little panicked faces. As Dave hurries to the sink, the rising water splashes the outlets. They spit water and spark. A mop tries scrubbing Dave. He pins it down and grabs a fire axe. His shadow on the wall shows him swinging, but the mop head strings dodge each blow. Dave looks to the door. Now he greets her.
Hi, you're on time.
You forgot, huh?
Oh, no, I didn't. Ah.
2 sneaky mops nudge him.
Is everything okay?
1 tickles him.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
Please, stop that.
A mop pushes on his butt. As Becky eyes him curiously, he hangs his head.
Probably best for you to leave. What am I saying?
Okay, I will go.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm having issues.
He closes the door. As he covers his face, both sneaky mobs imitate him. Downstairs, the Incantus floats on the water.
Like my coils?
Sparks fly from his tall, mushroom-like column. As he climbs it, the metal storage cage tips over and electricity forks wildly over the water. Under Dave's weight, the coil stem snaps. He loses his grip, but his body halts above the water.
Disperse!
Balthazar intervenes, spreading his arms wide from the balcony. All of the enchanted items go limp, and the water recedes. Balthazar lets Dave drop.
You have abused the sacred art, and you have abused the Merlin Circle. Magic isn't a game. No shortcuts. Falling in that water and getting electrocuted, that's how a sorcerer loses his power.
What rule is that? 14, 27? I can't even remember. What difference does it make if it's obvious that I can't even control a few mops?
Stronger the man, the stronger the sorcerer.
Thank you for another useless motto.
I have another one for you. You will not control your magic if you will not control yourself. You need to stop your worrying and start believing in yourself.
Is that what you do?
What I do isn't the point.
I think it is. I'm convinced you exist purely to make my life a living hell.
You don't know anything about a living hell.
Dave angrily looks away, his jaw clenching in a defiant expression. Balthazar reflects.
You're making progress.
No, I'm not making progress.
Dave removes his ring.
No ring, right?
He thrusts a hand in the direction of an empty chair. Nothing happens.
No magic. I can't move the chairs. I can't do it. It's not me, Balthazar. I'm